Has certainly hit Albuquerque, and the rising gas prices are forcing city leaders to think twice about how they use gasoline. Action 7 News reporter Chris Ramirez is live covering city council tonight with the latest.
Yeah, well, Shelley, some are surprised that it took the city so long to crack down on its gas usage. Councilor Michael Cadigan wants all city department heads to take a close look at how they're spending gas and reduce it by 10%. Now, you'll remember a few months ago, Target 7 exposed city employees taking home their city-issued vehicles to places as far as the East Mountains in Valencia County each day. Cadigan says departments will have to take a closer look whether take-home cars are still a good idea. The biggest department affected, of course, is the police department. They have the largest fleet. Chief Ray Schultz says he's already looking at reducing gas by having more on foot and on bicycle officers.
One of the best things we did was the recent opening of the new area command. We've been able to cut the distances traveled from calls on the west side. Prior to the new area command, very often we would travel 26 miles to a call. We've been able to cut those distances in half.
Now, all these department heads, including Chief Schultz and, of course, the AFD fire chief, are all expected to report how they're going to reduce gas by 10% sometime in mid-August to City Council. Reporting live downtown tonight, Chris Ramirez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Council also took action.